Well, renovations at McEwen Park in Coeur d'Alene are nearly complete. The east end of the park opened today after months and months of work. And that's where our Katie Curry is tonight. Katie?
Nadine, as you can see behind me, the kids are absolutely loving the park. I spoke with Mayor Steve Widmeyer earlier, and he told me that hundreds of kids have already passed through the park today. Now, McEwen Field has been in the works for several years, and locals are excited to finally see it open. 200 kids from Sorensen Elementary came down to enjoy the opening, as well as many other families throughout the day. Mayor Widmeyer told me the $14.8 million park didn't come without some controversy, but he is happy part of it is finally open.
I think a lot of the people are going to see that McEwen Park is just a wonderful place. It's going to be a wonderful place for our community to enjoy, as well as everyone in the region to come and enjoy as well.
Mayor Widmeyer says the rest of the park will officially open on May 24th. There will be a ceremony starting at 11 in the morning, followed by a day full of fun events for the whole family to enjoy. Now, the east end of the park is open all day, every day until May 24th. We'll end beyond May 24th, so come on down and enjoy the fun. Reporting live in Coeur d'Alene tonight, Katie Curry, KXLY 4 News.